When you've made an impossibly smooth beer like Cobra, you have to ask yourself, what else is possible? Could we make an impossibly smooth shoe? What about a pair of impossibly smooth shoes? What about an impossibly smooth shoe horn? What about an impossibly smooth flugelhorn? What about an impossibly smooth flugelhorn attached to an impossibly smooth bicycle? What about forget the whole bicycle thing and we do an impossibly smooth Cobra jet plane? The Cobra Diversification Division has been established to investigate the totally hypothetical possibility of potentially making something that theoretically isn't beer. Tell us what you'd like us to make. If we think it's got potential, we'll make a mini prototype in this 3D printer and send it to you for testing. If that works, we might turn it into a full-size working thing. Not the jet, though. We can't start making jets. T's and C's apply. To make a suggestion, comment on the Cobra Beer Facebook page. This has been a message from the CDD. Goodbye.